We need to make sure that we are on the side of our members, upskilling them and giving them the quality training that they deserve.